In this quick video, I wanted to share some issues I ran into when I was working with this vinyl project. You'll notice that the font on the first one is has some jagged edges, and it just did not cut out properly. I could have worked with it and made it work, but it would have taken a lot of time, so I just switched to another font and just keep this in mind.